Hi guys, George Ellis here with another episode of World of War. Okay, so let's continue where we left off.
The rotten cancer of the flesh is rank ravages you of the relentless drive into a motherland. Steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of the leaders is much older than the taunting of the soldiers. These.
An interesting thing about World of War is, I think you're playing in Russian or something, like maybe just the game was set in a Russian or something. Try and make Russia look good or something. How did that guy not get shot? Was he like moving all the time? And they just
didn't do it all the time.
Must have been lying dead or something.
Do what I say. And we can have revenge for this massacre. Chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamza's men, this fight will be our grave. Now, load your rifle. But hold your fire. Wait until the bombs are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready? Shoot now!
Find another route to Amsterdam. Stay low and follow me. This way, before they discover the gate.
Okay.
for days. I've crept through shadows like a rat. But this place, once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers, no longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. Who will take the fight for their land?
You know what, I can put pretty much whatever I want on YouTube, because I ain't got a lot of fan. And,
Hey. Knowing the routines and movements of the prey takes the balance of a hunt.
I can remember this Black Ops having quite long missions, you know, and stuff. General, so this episode probably going to be very long. Compared to Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2.
We can use this building to flank his route.
Snipers! Get inside now!
What the f... Okay, how did I die then? Can someone please tell me how I died then?
He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Son, Tom's got you. You'll have to crush it on me. Follow me!
Yeah, I'm already up here, mate, so why do you say follow me?
Across the river! There! The building with the banner!
Now the game is cat and mouse. Keep your eyes open for the flash.
I don't know what covers.
Ready? Now! He's on the fourth floor, right side! I'm going to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out. Tion! Did you see him? He knows exactly where we are. I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light. He fires. Move! He's spotting you. Get over to the window.
Which window are you in, you fucker? Position. Damn it. Oh, for God's sake. How fuck are we? already typing. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, you beat. You need to take a different position.
I'll be back in about
15-20 minutes, okay? All right. He's on the top floor! Right side!
Right. Oh, come on. Let me see. I cannot see him. Where the heck are they? This wildfinded missions with the missions in this game are so long. Half an hour or so.
He's spotted you! Get up to the window!
Poor guy, there's nothing of him.
Cover.
I don't need a piece of cover. Oh, what I need is... Where the heck are they? I can't even see it.
Different position.
Oh, for crying out loud. He's wiping the floor with me because I can't see him. Oh, no. Come on, dude. Show yourself.
Piece of cover!
Oh my God. Just... Can't be in one of those rooms.
He's on the top floor! Right side!
Top floor. So I wanna die. Damn.
Good hunting! The patrols will surely have heard those shots. We need to get moving.
That took ages.
German patrol, let them pass.
How did he say that? Lying down.
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was, among them, but not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way. Up the ladder.
This way, comrades. Take positions and wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone standing nearby.
Here, the
Oh my god, it's because I haven't played this game. Because I haven't played the PS3 for so long. Guys, I spend you know, when I've done this video, it takes quite a long time to upload to the YouTube. So what I do is spend like time on the other game. And I've been spending a lot of time on the new update on Overwatch.
There is nothing we can do for
I forgot what I had to do on that mission, but yeah. Damn it, I didn't. What the hell? That not that guy on the floor, that guy's not shooting me on the floor, he's not still alive.
God.
Okay, guys, that's the end of that mission. We're dead. No more missions. No, I'm not joking. I'm not dead. But that was quite a long mission. Booker just spent quite a long time figuring that guy out where he was in that.
We outnumber the Germans 10.
But anyway, guys, I'm gonna end it there. There's going to be another episode of World of War, Call of Duty World of War. So, bye guys, peace. And don't forget to subscribe. And bye guys, peace again. I love you. Bye.